What's up, everyone, and welcome back to our new game show, Maverick Showdown, here on CMU TV. Game show is very similar. We have four categories, five questions in each category. Each question will be worth 1 point, and whoever has the most points at the end will be crowned le champion. I'm your host, Sean Saul. Before we dive in, I'd like to give a shout out to our sponsor, Jimmy John's. Feeling a little peckish, feeling a little hungry, head on down to Jimmy John's, say CMU TV sent you, and give yourself a Sammy. Let's meet our contestants. Contestant number one, what's your name and what's your major?
My name's Carson Bellamy, and I'm a mathematics major.
What do you do with a mathematics major besides crunch numbers?
That's a good question. I'm trying to find that out along
the way. New question, what do you want to do with a mathematics major?
Eventually maybe get a PhD in philosophy, write about philosophy of mathematics. Sounds interesting to me.
Naturally. Yeah. I'm sure we're all planning on doing that as well. Contestant number two, what's your name and what's your major?
My name is Summer, and I'm a mass communication major.
Summer, how are you feeling conference-wise? Which category do you think is going to be most beneficial to you?
I think pop culture is going to be my category.
I hope so. Pop culture.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Question number three.
I'm Hannah. My major is computer and electrical engineering.
What do you hope to do with computer and electrical engineering?
There's too many choices that I don't know what to do with it.
How are you feeling about your trivia knowledge?
I feel okay.
He feels okay. The
yeah.
stage is set, and so are we, Carson. What category are we starting with here today?
We'll go with sports.
We're going to go with sports. Our first sports question of the episode is... It is... The suspense is killing me. Arguably, the greatest play in the modern MLB era, this player has no titles to show for it. The greatest MLB player of the modern era is who? Any guesses?
Beats me.
Any Angels fans in the house? Clearly not, because the answer is Mike Trout. Nice. Our second sports question is a first ballot Hall of Famer. This legendary wide receiver was cursed after leaving Georgia Tech and being drafted by the Lions in 2007.
I don't know football.
Any guesses?
Nothing.
The answer would be Mr. Calvin Johnson. Theme here, guys, if it helps narrow it down. Great players on bad teams. Our third sports question is, turned down for what was often echoed through NRG Stadium in Houston when this all-time great defensive end recorded a sack. Looking at a great Houston Texan defensive end. Any guesses?
I do not know.
Carson?
T.J. Watt?
You know, I'll give it to you. We're looking for J.J. Watt, but yes, it was a Watt brother.
Yeah,
so,
yeah.
We'll give you first on the board, Carson. Let's see if you can add on to that with our fourth question here. Over 15,000 rushing yards or 1,000 rushing total touchdowns. Granted, this running back a bid to the Hall of Fame, but neither he nor the Lions have a Super Bowl to show for it. Are you buzzing in or?
Matthew Stafford.
Looking for a running back. Do you want to go give another guess?
Oh, no.
Any other guesses?
No.
Looking for Mr. Barry Sanders. Our final sports question of today is arguably one of the greatest throwers of the football. This USC Heisman winning quarterback never made it past the conference championship with the Raiders, Bengals, or Cardinals. Who was the quarterback? Carson.
Carson Palmer.
Is it Carson Palmer? You would be spot on. 2 points for Carson. I'm going to reset our lights real quick here, contestants.
Sports is killing me.
And Carson, where are we going next? Movies, music, or pop culture?
I'm going to go with movies, I guess.
We're going to go with movies.
Okay.
Our first movie question is, groovy, baby, is the catchphrase of this satirical super spy.
Austin Powers.
Is it Austin Powers? It is Austin Powers. Hand on the board.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to reset our lights and go to our next push and hold. There we are. Okay.
Yeah.
Shake and bake is the catchphrase of this iconic racing duo from what movie?
Dukes of Hazzard?
It is not Dukes of Hazzard. Any other guesses from the crowd? It is.
Talladega Nights.
Talladega Nights. A little too late.
Yeah, too slow.
Alrighty. Our next movie question is number three. There's so much room for activities. Put away the power tools for this classic comedy duo.
Step Brothers.
Is it from Step Brothers? There's a lot of room for activities. You would absolutely be correct. Our fourth movie question is... Alrighty then. Lost your pet? No worries. When this pet detective is on the case.
Ace Ventura?
Is it Ace Ventura? Alrighty then, you'd be spot on yet again.
I have never seen the movie, actually.
Well, you got the catchphrase. So yeah. Clearly doing something right. Let's reset our lights here, contestants, and go into our final movie question. My name, Jeff, was said by these undercover cops in what movie?
I don't know this one.
Who wants to jump in and answer it? Alrighty.
Nothing.
The answer is 22 Jump Street.
Okay.
22 Jump Street. Cars, I believe you got the last question. Well, you get to choose another category.
Let's go with music, I guess.
Okay. We're going with music.
Music.
Contestants, I will play you a clip of a song. Buzz in when you know it. Our first song is...
Oh.
Summer.
Hit Me Baby One More Time by Britney Spears.
Is it Hit Me Baby? Sure is.
No, Hit Me Baby.
Britney Spears. Okay. Let's restart our lights and go into our next song. Whoa, jeez.
Okay.
Let's push and hold here, fellas. And do you want to turn off the lights? Push and hold. Push and hold yours as well. Alrighty, our next song.
Okay.
Our next song. Summer.
One Last Time.
Bye.
Ariana Grande.
Is it One Last Time by Ariana Grande? Summer's on a roll here. Music is okay. Your category. Let's reset our lights and get into our next song. Summer?
Youngblood by 5 Seconds of Summer.
Is it Five Sauce? Sure is.
Yes.
Youngblood by 5 Seconds of Summer. Our next question, next music song is... Summer.
I Want It That Way by the Backstreet Boys.
Sure is. I Want It That Way. Our final song of the round is... Summer.
Bye Bye Bye.
Bye.
Bye the Backstreet Boys. Justin Timberlake.
We'll give it to you. Yeah. It was NSYNC.
Yeah.
Bye bye bye.
Oh, NSYNC.
All right, that's going to round out the music for us in this episode. Let's go into pop culture. I believe Summer might have jumped the lead there with music, but it's anyone's game, we'll say, at this point, because okay. I have lost count. Pop culture. Who is the voice actor of both Rick and Morty and Rick and Morty?
Justin Roiland.
Is it Justin Roiland? You'd be rolling in the correct answer.
Yay.
Our next pop culture question is... In The Office, what animal does Dwight say is the scariest? Summer.
Bear.
Is it a bear?
I don't think it's a bear.
No, wrong answer.
It is a
box jellyfish.
Jellyfish.
Close.
Silly.
Okay.
All on the tip of our tongues there. Our next pop culture question is, which jump right away.
Something Jones. It's on the tip of my tongue. I can't think of it. James Earl Jones.
Is it James Earl Jones?
Yeah, there we go.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Our next pop culture question is, what modern day item made a cameo in the final season of Game of Thrones?
I don't watch this.
Modern day item. Last season of Game of Thrones. If you're thinking a Starbucks cup, you would be correct. I believe we have one more pop culture question. In the TV show Family Guy, how did they temporarily kill off Brian? In Family Guy, how did they temporarily kill off Brian? Carson.
Run him over with a car.
Did they run him over with a car? They did.
Yeah.
He got hit by a car, but I believe Summer is the winner. Does that sound incorrect?
Me?
Was Summer victorious? Summer and Hannah are tied.
Let's go.
So what we're going to do in the event of a tie, I'm making this up right now, is I'm thinking of a number, contestants, Hannah and Carson, between 1 and 10.
1 and 10.
Closest to the pin wins. What is your guess, Summer?
6.
Six.
I'm going to say 3.
And winner... because the number was 7 is Summer. Fittingly enough, episode number 8 is won by Summer with her guess of 7. Congratulations to Summer. This has been Maverick Showdown. We'll see you for our next episode. I've been Sean Sullivan. Congratulations to Summer.